Der Gewitterschirm, it's just the normal one. Heard it all before. Dave, because he's got a slaphead.
Yeah! Slaphead cunt!
Matty, because his back is hairier than a fucking Persian rug. You think he's got a lot of hair on his head? By fucking Christ, you want to see his ass?
It costs more, mate, than a Persian fucking rug as well.
And Rosie! Fucking hell, I've got 20 years of shit on him.
Love it. Uncle fucking...
But the underlying thing is that he's an old bastard. And he's older than any of us. Older by quite a long fucking shot, I'm gonna say. He remembers when the Atari came out.
That's how long I say.
He remembers Thatcher being in power. I was not but a nipper then, I couldn't give a fuck. And Mikey, we get round to Mikey. Oh, bless Mikey. Mikey, my friend, if you're looking down or if you're looking up, just fucking know that death cannot escape the piss take that comes from falling rares. Now, of course, there is many things that we could have took the piss out of Mikey for. He was quite a chubby lad. He looks like a fantastic woman from behind. But most of all, he was Scottish. And you know, used to take the piss out of Mikey. What you got for your beer, Mikey? Scotch eggs? Haggis? Highland toffee? Chips and spice? Fuck off, that's racist. No, Mikey, it's not racist, it's xenophobic. But you know what? We'll let that go. So on the screen, you can see us having a fantastic time in Ibiza. But one thing you're also going to see is many of Mikey's favourite things in the entire world. There he is, look. Mikey was one of Mikey's favourite things in the entire world. And who can blame the man? This, believe it or not, Carlisle, this was one of Mikey's favourite songs. And if you're going to sing every single fucking word, aren't you? You're going to sing so fucking loud that I don't need to bother, because I've hardly learned the words. Hey, Scottish brethren, make some noise! Now I'm not taking the piss, but I'm gonna have to put a wee accent on for this, you know that, eh? In fairness, my surname's Kirk, I am one of you. I just happen to be born slightly over the border, which makes me slightly better. When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And if I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets up next to you. And I hear that, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's here to let to you. Say hey!
But we don't care about that.
Mr. Matty Payne!
I really like doing this, I get to go last. The old man. He'll teach you guitar if you want, but it costs you a fucking fortune. I've known each other since 2001, and I'm well fucking sick of him. The old man himself, knocking on for retirement age, but he doesn't, he look good. Mr. Andrew Rhodes! Alright, you fucking show off. And I guess that leaves just one more. What can I say about myself that I haven't already been to therapy for? I'm under 5'5". I have a little bit of an inferiority complex. But hey, I can play fucking guitar quite well. Come on, Brickan, I want more than this. You're fucking inflating my ego here. He can play guitar quite well. But you know what? He sings alright too. Go on, Brickhead. Blow some smoke up my tiny ass. It's Shane, the angriest bastard in Coffee. Now if you would metaphorically suck my dick a little, I want you to be louder than me. Are you ready? Are you ready, my guy? We want to follow with all your motherfuckers. lights, please.
Right on then.
Motherfuckers have been awesome. One last time, let's make some noise for Mikey. Come on, make some fucking noise. You guys have been fucking amazing. I'm more than certain we'll be back after that. Get on the socials, talk about Falling Red. Get us back in people's feeds again. Thank you very much. We fucking love you.